just loved him reading them. I mean, even if he stumbled and had awkwardness with it, that's what it's like when they're telling them to him at the bar.
Okay.
So anyway.
Yeah. So anyway, what's your name?
Name's Andrew Clayton.
Andrew Clayton.
Should I talk to you or the camera?
Just talk to me.
Okay.
And you live here in Ipsy?
Yes, I live in Ypsilanti, Michigan.
Why in the fuck would anyone live in Ypsilanti, Michigan?
I don't, you know, that's a good question. I think the number one reason people live in Ypsilanti, Michigan is because first they start out in places like Ann Arbor, and then they just realize it's a little too much. And with the turnover of the college students, with the ridiculous price, it's hard to buy a house. You tend to come to Ipsy going, I can live in Ipsy, and I still am close enough to Ann Arbor where I can go see movies and things like that. And then once you're here, you realize, I don't really need Ann Arbor.
Yeah.
And then you enjoy it here.
So you still enjoy it?
Yeah, I do enjoy it here. Am I trapped here? Yeah. Can I sell my house? No. But we all understand we're trapped, but I think it's okay being trapped. I think it's like, you know, there's a certain amount of, yeah, you get used to it.
Yeah.